Let's move straight to the starting grid. There's very little time until the start of the race. You can literally feel the tension. Clouds are hanging over the track. Riders are lined up on the grid with Pecco Bagnaia ready to start in pole position. Just a few more seconds until the lights go out and the Grand Prix begins. for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the final MotoGP standings.